So yeah. What do you see? They get stuff on you, that gypsy moth?
Just a little bit. I was walking around this morning.
Ooh, we made it through the gypsy moth scare. No, actually, it was just bacteria. If you were a gypsy moth, you might worry about
it.
If you're other people, you don't have to worry.
All these little gas man.
Welcome. Friday Tonight Live, another Friday night, heading into a great weekend. And we should be having one heck of a good weekend. Good program lined up for tonight. We've gone into the archives and pulled out some McLean and McLean. Got some great music for you from the Beatles, Golden Earring, Madonna, a whole bunch more. And Super Dave, we're going to have one heck of a good time.
What's
coming up next?
Our first video tonight from the police. Every little thing she does is magic on Friday Tonight Live. Friday Tonight Live. That's Irene Cara with What a Feeling. Before that, Lionel Richie and Penny Lover. What
it's
do we have?
It's cold out here. Get a shot of these goosebumps.
Well, it's time now for entertainment news. Alabama was the showstopper. The African relief group Northern Lights for Africa is planning a national radiothon to raise money for starving in Ethiopia. Spokesman Maureen Jack said today the plan was developed after radio stations in Ottawa and Toronto had success raising money. Actor Mel Gibson was taken backstage at the Sydney Entertainment Center to meet the boss while he was having a rubdown. Witnesses say Bruce, a staunch Mad Max fan, was overwhelmed a little bit more than Mel was probably Wednesday. And that's entertainment news.
Okay, we've got an album to give away this hour. The album is, if we can hold that up. Can you hold that up?
Yes, I can.
Up for the folks. REO Speedwagon, that's Wheels and Turning. These songs, if you can name the group, band, to those three songs, you'll win the album tonight. REO Speedwagon, The Wheels Are Turning. And give us a call at 338-1931, and we'll give that album away.
Friday Tonight Live. Three in a row. What were they?
That was Wham, Everything She Wants. Before that, Belinda Metz out of Edmonton.
That's right. She's out of Edmonton. And Friday Tonight Live, we've got a heck of a good contest coming up for you. One heck of a good one. And we're not kidding about that. We're going to be giving away a night with a hot tub a little bit later on in the year. And what you have to do is
grab a postcard, and
you could be a winner. And that's a night with a hot tub. Wouldn't that be super?
That'd be
super
great. Super.
Super. We've got an album to give away courtesy of the Sound Station.
REO Speedwagon.
We'll be announcing wheels are later on in the program. Super Dave, I didn't know you were in the Navy.
Yeah,
I was reading the old book.
I don't like to admit it, but I was.
Yeah. Okay, how long were you in the...
4.5 years.
What ship?
What ship? The Assiniboine.
What did you do?
I was in communications.
He was in communications. Okay, that's fantastic, Super Dave. We always
the
archives and got an interview that we did a little while back with McLean and McLean. Is that ready? Is it ready? Okay, he's on the phone right now. Well, if you know the answer, give us a call at 338-1931. You could be a winner. I guess we better be ready now. And here it is. It's from a little while back, McLean and McLean on Friday Tonight Live.
So we started off as a CBC though.
Yeah.
Don't watch Mr. Dress Up.
Don't watch
Front Page Challenge.
Don't watch
that Tommy Hunter.
And do it in such a way that you actually look forward to the trip.
What the hell are you doing here?
Let it there, I think.
Okay. This was done before the CBC cuts, that's for sure. Oh, wow. McLean and McLean from our Friday Tonight Live archives.
Club, number 3 in the soundtrack. Number 2, USA for Africa, We Are the World, and rounding out number 1, Tears for Fears, and a song from the Big Chair.
And time now to hit more videos. 3 in a row coming at you. Robert Plant, Golden Earring with Twilight Zone, but first here's Glenn Frey and Smuggler's Blues on Friday Tonight Live.
Friday Tonight Live. That was Robert Plant in the mood. Before that, we heard from Golden Earring and the Twilight Zone. And starting off that set of 3 in a row, we had Glenn Frey and the Smuggler's Blues.
Well, checking out what's happening around the area at the motion pictures, at the movies, at the Caprice number 1 here in Courtenay. Breakfast Club at the Caprice number 1. At the number 2, Amadeus, big winner at the Academy Awards. At the EW, oh, goody, goody gumdrops, the Care Bear movie is at the EW. At the Stardust, Up the Road, Runaway and Supergirl. And for comedy fans at the Miracle Drive-In up in Oyster Black Creek area, Police Academy number 1 and 2. Just checking out what's happening at the clubs. Well, at the Arbutus, it's comedy time with Bobo's Cabaret, the Meyer and Gooding Band at People Cabaret. Rude Awakening playing there, and Chilliwack coming to Campbell River Thursday, May 16th. What's happening
in Vancouver? We've got Eddie Murphy May 11th. That's tomorrow. QE Auditorium.
Sold out.
Forget it. Leonard Brooks.
I like Joan Armatrading.
June 2nd at the Orpheum Theater, and Frankie Goes to Hollywood June 22nd at the UBC War Memorial Gym.
Originally from Jamaica, I believe she moved up to Birmingham. I know a guy who knew another guy who actually lived down the block from Joan Armatrading.
Is it true?
Amazing as it may seem. We've got an album to give away. We like to give it away.
We certainly do. We've got REO Speedwagon, Wheels Are Turning. You can name the group to the following three songs: Ooh, What a Night, Drop Your Guns, and The Whole World's Going Crazy. Do we have a couple others to add to that?
Yeah, let me see here. I was reading the fun book, Super Dave, and I was looking at the picture of you, and I must say, what a joke of a picture. Is that really you?
I'm afraid it is. Well, we've got a few pictures of you, Mark, from a couple of years ago, I'm afraid. If you want to roll that, we'll have Mark squirming any time now.
What do you mean squirming?
There will be lunches from... our cameraman wrote this. Today's high of 14.5 centigrade.
Friday Tonight Live.
I feel pretty good about that, Mark.
Foremost, we have really to talk do. About Bull Brewster. If you've just joined the program, you may not know who Bull Brewster is. Bull Brewster is instrumental in getting this show on the air a number of months ago, back in January. He found me in a little bar outside Cushabaquack in New Brunswick. I was on Skid Row.
Drinking
all me Alpine down there, and I was not in the best of conditions, and Bull saved me, got me this job, and I really appreciate it. But Bull has not had a good time on this program.
Finally, we had
an appeal on the air to save Bull's job. We resorted to every tactic. We brought his family up and that sort of thing, and people really got behind Bull Brewster and supported Bull Brewster. That's when things turned around, and they did not turn around very nice, because it went to Bull's head.
Went to his head.
He was totally
difficult.
And we really don't know where Bull Brewster is, and his wife and his little cats are quite concerned, as you might understand. If you spot Bull Brewster, by all means, give us a call here at the station at 338-1931. We really would like to know where he is. Mrs. Brewster is very, very upset. And I believe we have some pictures coming up very shortly of Bull Brewster at work. Yes, there's Bull Brewster working at the controls, getting the program ready for air. And once again, if you see Bull Brewster, give us a call. There's a close-up on Bull Brewster, and he's working the microphone, telling us, there's Bull Brewster behind the camera. And we really miss Bull Brewster here.
Where's the bull?
So if you could help us out, we may give you a all-expensed free date with Bull's sister Daisy. And we'll just help us out. Bull Brewster is missing.
Friday Tonight Live.
I did that once in Campbell River. Had the engineer come up. I used my microphone as a swizzle stick. It was great.
Okay.
The engineer's really in a hurry, and they had to get the phone lines all set up and almost put the microphone in my cup of water. Anyway, that's not why we're here. Friday Tonight Live.
Who did we just see? We saw China.
In consideration, try and get on as many of these videos as we can. Time, I guess, now to make a draw for a winner of the album. Of course, we've given you an awful lot of hints, and it should be pretty obvious by now that it's April Wine. Yes, April Wine was the correct answer.
Out of my hometown.
Out of your hometown, right. Halifax, Nova Scotia.
Nova Scotia.
Yeah.
Do you want me to reach in here, or would you like to do the honors?
I shall do the honors myself.
Okay, give those a swirl.
A surprise, we did actually have some callers.
Not going to mention the name?
I'm not going to mention the name. I'm just going to give them a call.
Okay.
See what happens here. Okay. It is a Courtenay number. So everybody in Comox and Cumberland, Royston, you can relax.
Hello?
Hello, is Nancy there?
This is Nancy.
Hi, Mark at Friday Tonight Live.
Hi.
Congratulations, you've won yourself an album.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, well, when did you figure out it was April Wine?
My husband figured it out.
Your husband figured it out?
Yeah.
Rat, you're married. Sorry, Super Dave. So how's everything going tonight in Courtenay?
Oh, just great. We're just sitting around here watching the TV show. We really enjoy it.
Oh, thank you very much.
Did you just drop by
the station, and we'll find a way of getting it to you, okay?
Okay. That's on McPhee.
And right near 17th, behind the newspaper.
And by all means, drop by and we'll set you up for the album.
Okay, thank you.
Have a good night now.
Okay.
Bye-bye now.
Bye.
So Nancy is our winner. Of course, April 1, the Answer Sound Station for the albums, all three of them, Comox, Courtenay, and
Cumberland.
And Cumberland. We like to see one up in Campbell River, really.
Someday.
Someday, maybe. And I guess that's it for the program.
That's it for
tonight. Talk to you next week. And we're going to leave you. No, before we go, I want to ask you, you know who Jay Ferguson is?
Yes.
Are you just saying this because you don't want to look bad? Jay Ferguson released
a song,
I think it was in the late 70s, called Thunder Island. And I said, hey guys, I've got this great cassette that I can play at the end of the program. It's by Jay Ferguson when he was with Spirit. And they all go, who? And I'm sure an awful lot of you are right now, but Jay Ferguson, just an incredible singer. And in the late 60s, he was with a band called Spirit. And here was their hit from 1969, I've Got a Line on You, any moment now, on Friday Tonight Live. Take it easy. Talk to you later.